What we do today is we're changing this 60P tank into a 60F tank, which is a shallow tank. So today, I'm going to scape a shallow tank for you. If this would be a kitchen tank, for example, and you want to have it on a countertop or something, I would go for this size. I have decided to go for the dwarf pufferfish in this aquarium, which is a cool thing, except if you do that, you cannot use any shrimp or any smaller snails in it because these guys are hunters.